Third stop on the Formula One calendar, we're here in Albert Park, Melbourne, for another fascinating qualifying session. Session one will begin shortly, and we'll know by the end of it who will make up the final six places on the grid. It's Yuji Ide who is first out onto the circuit. Drivers on a flying lap right now are Jenson Button, Fernando Alonso, Juan Pablo Montoya, Nick Heidfeld, Thiago Montero. Thank you. James Barrichello completes his hot lap. He'll be disappointed with that. Just doesn't seem to have the balance right. Christian Kleen posts a qualifying time. He won't be very happy with that at all. The car was all over the place. Tony Oliuzzi completes a qualifying lap. He should be very pleased with himself. We'll continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide grid positions 16 to 11. With session 1 complete, the numbers are culled from 22 to 16. This session will determine the grid positions 16 to 11, with the top 10 drivers going through to the final shootout session. Let's reset the clocks and get on with the action. Session 2 begins with David Coulthard out first. Jenson Button, Felipe Massa, Nick Heidfeld, David Coulthard, Rubens Barrichello, Nico Rosberg, Jacques Villeneuve, Christian Kleen are all out on the circuit. Scott Speed posts a new lap time. You'll be very pleased with that. Kimi Raikkonen, Fernando Alonso, Michael Schumacher, Juan Pablo Montoya, Nick Heidfeld are all out on the circuit. Scott Speed posts a new lap time. Hopefully he's happy with that lap time. We'll continue with session 3 of qualifying in a few moments. The final shootout session is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks for the final time. This session will determine the order of a top 10 for tomorrow's race. This is the final battle for pole position. Kimi Raikkonen, Felipe Massa, Giancarlo Fisichella, Fernando Alonso, Juan Pablo Montoya, Michael Schumacher, Rubens Barrichello, Jenson Button are all out on hot laps as I speak. Results should be coming in thick and fast throughout the session. Scott Speed posts a new lap time. He and the team will be pleased with that. Finishes his fast lap. He's done well to make it through session three, but he'll know that his best lap this session wasn't a fair representation of what the car will do. Thank you. Felipe Massa, Juan Pablo Montoya, Jenson Button are all out on hot laps as I speak. Results should be coming in thick and fast throughout the session. So there we have it. From 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. Thoroughly enjoyable qualifying session today. All that remains for me to say is see you tomorrow for another scintillating, action-packed Grand Prix.